Michigan 42, Coppin State 23. And now for our halftime report.
Welcome in. It is the State Farm Halftime Report. Great to have you with us. Dave Revson and Sean Morris with you. Impressive first half for Michigan, up 19 on a team that, remember, beat Oregon State this year. This is not a team that you would think would be one you'd necessarily blow out, particularly without your top scorer. But Michigan